crystals.
See, it's got this got that sweet instrumental that I love.
So can we talk about Shuga's face in this picture right here? It's like a combination between like worried and sad. You get the money,
first of all, excuse me, that was rude. I was trying to talk, can you not?
Attention. Either about somebody they love or about another. I haven't really just grown with that shit.
So you're saying that they brought them up. Very true.
I'm guessing that this is another breakup song. Because this song is like let go. Euphoria sounds like you remember. Well, not Euphoria, I'm sorry. But like, let go is like devil by letting go of somebody. So I guess this is
this beat's got me confused. It's like kind of chill, not chill at the same time.
This song is interesting.
Sounds like if you were a girl,
they all shot on this track. That's why I love this song. I love them so much, they just round so many different things, they're so layered. This sounds like unrequited love. Like, for me, this song is all about unrequited love. Wanting somebody, feeling love, then having to take my life.
That's right.
Like, as you put it, they get started off.
the video, they said put Jen's high note on.
I'm sorry I burdened y'all. This is my terrible thing throughout it.
I'm sick of BTS doing
it. I'm much
I
like
so it. Get oh my god, I'm so done with it.
It was good. So,
no, I'm not. I can't stand them anymore if they're going to get my heart. I'm over it.
They met each other.